Hey everyone, welcome back to Hyrule Warriors Age of Calamity. In this video, we're heading to the Akala Citadel and the Akala Tower, and we're gonna take that over. Of course, we have some enemies to fight that are gonna be waiting for us there. Let's see.
Leave it to me.
I might actually change to... Oh no, this weapon's fine. Zelda? I did upgrade some stuff. This one's slightly weaker, but I like the extra stuff there. Link, of course, with the Master Sword. Alright, I'm gonna have that meal. Alright, and then let's go.
As the pilots learned how to manipulate the arcane machinery of their divine beasts, Pura led a research expedition to the otherworldly edifice that had appeared on Hyrule Field. This Sheikah Tower was far from the only one of its kind. In fact, such structures were embedded deep in the earth throughout the kingdom, their emergence controlled by a device inside Hyrule Castle. To activate the control device, they would have to bond the Sheikah Slate with a Sheikah Tower. Zelda, Pura, and the champions set out to do just that. Studying relics again,
Father!
You think you have time to busy yourself with things like that?
It's just that I... This is from a long time ago. It's a relic I found one day, while Mother and I were out exploring. Mother and I, we discussed it at some length together. It seemed special, like it might hold hidden powers. Even after all this time, I've yet to unravel its purpose. But Father, if you allow me to uncover the meaning behind such relics, I believe it could help us to-
Enough! That is not for you to determine.
It doesn't mean I won't continue with my training, Father. But I also want... I want to explore all options, to do everything that I can.
Even so, it seems that you are avoiding your duty. I will allow it. But do not forget your mission.
So, if they can fix that Sheikah thingamajig, what does that mean for me? I mean us.
That thingamajig will tell them where we are and what we're doing.
Our cover would be blown, huh? Sounds like bad news.
Measures are being taken.
Huh?
Soon you'll each have your own parts to play.
Respect, Sugar. This is a directive from Lord Ganon.
Apologies.
This guardian is possessed by Calamity Ganon, harbinger of destruction. With it,
I will bring this world to its knees.
You are blind, Seer. Calamity Ganon is not for mortals to control.
Zelda and the others had successfully activated the central tower. Under Pura's guidance, they embarked on a mission to restore the ancient structures all across Hyrule. They had no notion that a shadowy foe was amassing all its might to disrupt their quest. The party headed for Akala, where the final tower awaited, as did a Yiga clan ambush.
Okay, of course, we have to fight the Yiga clan here. I mean, shouldn't be a huge surprise because we saw them in the cutscene. Well, we saw Koga and Suga in the cutscene. I did think it was interesting how the king did not acknowledge that Link pulled out the Master Sword. I thought that would be a bigger deal. Well, in any case, we're going to use the Master Sword and fight all these Yiga clan members. So that's pretty much what we're doing for most of this chapter. We're gonna activate those guardians so that the little guardian can clear path for us. Which is interesting because I'm pretty sure we could just, like, you know, chop this down, but no, we need to blow that up. Alright, where are you? Oh, hello. Ooh, wow, that was close. Yeah, the guy's trying to take advantage. You know, there's other targets here. Okay. Hey. Okay, there. Oh, wait. There we go. Need to heal that off already. Jeez. Yeah, this guy was kind of taking advantage of the fact I was fighting the other guy. So that's those two down. That should... Okay, I think we'll be able to activate this one. Okay, thankfully they don't attack us. They're just there to clear out the debris. I'm surprised they didn't fire an arrow. I was actually wide open for that. Do this over here. No, 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 no. There we go.
Sure, little guy. Princess,
I'm on my way.
Alright, I want to switch to Zelda just because she needs to level up the most. Oh, jeez. I guess I got too close to an explosion or something. What? Huh. I didn't even know he was in here. Oh, it's too late for that. Come on. There we go. Okay, once he is done, we have the outpost, and then we can activate this little thing here. Oh, let me open this. Oh wait, you know what? We can't activate that yet. Okay, I think now we can? It was just delayed. It kind of threw me off there. I'm like, I know we should be able to use this. There we go. There's another path cleared for us. So we're actually heading into that castle right there. That's where a lot of the fighting is going to take place. I mean, there's already a lot of fighting out here, but there is going to be a lot of fighting in that castle in particular. Oh, well, there he is. Yeah, he's in there. Or he's going to end up in there. So let's head inside the castle, or the citadel. Alright, let's help out Link a little bit. That was a little too early. Oh, didn't even dodge there at all. Oh, I thought I got him. Some bananas. All right. All right. Now. Oh wait. No, we can't go in there yet. Forgot. Ah, that's right. We have a lot of stuff to do over here. So let's have Zelda go over here. I'm gonna have Link go over here, and then I'm gonna switch into Rook. Oh yeah, we can't take it yet, because we have to defeat him. Come on. Wait, that counted as hitting me? Huh. I mean, I know I was late on that dodge, but I thought I actually dodged. Well, he's out of here anyway. Oh, let's quit this. Okay. That's one down. We got one more to go on this side. Then we have... Oh wait, those aren't breakable boxes. Never mind. We have one more outpost we can take over here too. Oh, and we're here now. Oh, this is the outpost. We still have the furnace. It's just... Oh wait, no, it's in here. That was a little outside of it. Yeah, it's really hard to see his attacks with Daruk, or anybody's attacks really, to like counterattack. Darn. Thought I could get it there. There we go. Okay, well, we took that. There's actually like a lot of space down here. I never went over here the first time I did this. Oh, it's like blocked off. Or wait, maybe it's because I was running into lava. There we go. I would think there's like something over here. Like a Korok? I'm probably like rolling right past it, but I don't really see anything. You can chop down some trees though. Yeah, I'm really surprised there's nothing here. Or at least I can't see it anyway. Wait, what's this? Oh, a treasure chest. Okay, it's a weapon for... I think that's Impa. Alright, so now that we're done here, let's have Daruk go over... And I guess... I'll go back to the middle. Oh, hello. Oh, there's two of them in here. Great. I'm not really that good at Zelda. I mean, I'm not good with any character, but Zelda in particular is like the one that I'm not used to the most. I would say her and Revali. That's one down. Okay, this one's severely weakened, so hopefully it won't take too much longer. Almost got him. Oh! His pose was so weird. Let's activate this. There we go. Alright, we have one more to activate, and it's with Link. And if I remember right, his like situation, I think there's multiple moblins again. Yeah. There we go. Can't wait till he gets a second special meter. Oh, I got both of them are ready now. Let's quickly get to the other one. Oh no, they both died. Okay, cool. Alright, let's activate this last one. There we go. Oh, it disappeared. Shoot. I didn't notice that the controls are not inverted. That's why I was like going everywhere. Wait, did I get it? Oh no. That was just some wood. So So yeah, that blue creature in the loading screen, one of the tips is like, if you like hit that, you get a lot of rupees, which I think happened in Breath of the Wild as well. Alright, unfortunately for us, we need to go to the middle part. That's actually where Daruk is too. Alright, well, let's have everybody go over here. I'll have to change what they do after this, but yeah. There we go. That's exactly why I wanted him over here. Some of them are flying off. Actually ran away because, oh, you can knock down these boys. They thought the guardian was gonna attack them, which, you know, that's a normal reaction to a guardian. Unfortunately, my backup is not here and won't be here anytime soon. So I gotta fight him as Daruk. Oh, why is he spinning around like that? Oh, Urbosa's here too. I mean, I can't control her, but she can help a little bit, I guess. Oh, what's going on? Ah, that was wasted. Ooh, I got it. There we go. Okay, well, we're gonna be chasing him quite a bit, so that's definitely not the last we're gonna see of him. Oh, what's this? Oh, okay. I think I rolled right past this the first time I did this level. Oops. Oh boy. That's right. The Lynel. The blue main Lynel too. Actually, I'm gonna shoot an arrow. There we go. Yeah, they are still not anywhere near the castle yet. Activated that just in time. What if I can defeat him before they even get here? Okay, that definitely didn't do anything, but that's because he was charging an attack. Yeah. Zelda's actually getting close. Link is too. He's like right behind. Face. Oh. There we go. Oh, I did have them go to Urbosa. I don't remember if she's in here. I mean, I guess as long as she's in the castle, that's fine. Or Citadel. Calling it the Citadel. I'm actually close to defeating him. Oh, shoot. Got him. Nice. Oh yeah. Nothing to open up the stuff. Okay. Okay, so we have some outposts to take. I think one of them is right here. Might as well keep going as Daruk. He did a good job. Oh, hello. Suga in here. Well, he might appear after we take this little bit more. Oh, there he is. Oh. You just killed Lionel, now what? Oh. That was way too late. We're just gonna end this here. Can you handle it? Oh, hopefully. Oh no, not quite. After this though. Oh, he dodged it. I think I was pretty close when I activated it anyway. Oh, there we go. I think he might retreat again after this. Yeah. Ah, finally. Somebody else shows up. I'm on my way. Like this. Oh. Let's get these keys. Ah, here we go. Ow. I thought that dude was dead. Some rupees. You can definitely tell this was like a Yiga clan hideout for a while because there's bananas everywhere. And they are good for you. So. Alright, after we take this, we're probably gonna go, I think, upstairs. Because I think this just leads to where we were before. Yeah. You guys want to help out?
I can help.
Oh, finally.
Freeze.
Almost got him. There we go. That'll finish him off. Urbosa's running into a wall? Okay, there. There we go. Oh wait, no, that's the way we came in. So, we're gonna go- oh wait. This. Go this way. Oh wait! I forgot I had Daruk go outside. Oh man. Let's have him follow Link, I guess. Or, you know what? Zelda. Oh, I forgot how many people are in here. Oh, I should have turned around. Well, at least I got this guy. And all these dudes. Ooh, he was about to strike too. Oops. Hold on, Suga. Oh, it's not charged up yet. Ow! And this many Yugi clan members at once, it's annoying. Alright, let's do this. I know he's not in it, but we can at least get rid of one of them. That'll help out a lot. There we go. Thanks for the backup. All that junk. There we go. He's actually almost done. Probably another weak point smash. Oh. Oh, I'm not ready yet. Oh, I forgot yet. There's something you get after this, or you can get, that's gonna help out a lot. Forgot I don't have it yet. Poor Urbosa. Alright. See ya, Suga. Alright, so not too long of a chapter, and you just had to like run around the castle a little bit. Yep, I think the clear time was about as long as the previous chapter. Of course you can't. We'll just go with those for now. Anyway, I don't know how many... I'll just take all these. How many side missions are after this, but I'm always going to be under the assumption that there's going to be a lot, so... Yeah, I think every video from now on will be extremely lengthy, which I don't, you know, I don't mind. It just takes a while to edit and upload and stuff like that. Ooh! Plus 15 Sheikah Rune damage, that's nice.
What a magnificent view! We're so high up! Pura? Have you found anything yet?
I see. So, by bonding this with the Sheikah Sling...
What's that? Pura?
Listen, Princess! These towers have got a lot of power hiding inside. The Sheikah Towers were designed to scan their surroundings for Calamity Ganon. When we activate them, the terminals load the Sheikah Slate with a map of the area. You can see the geography nearby and locate monsters as easy as click snap.
So, we can track down the enemy and take them by surprise.
Precisely! Rather than just telling you about it, why don't I give you a little demo?
Okay, you ready? So this is the next chapter, and then check out all this. Now, not all of these are side missions. Some of these are just things to turn in to get, you know, hearts and extra moves, stuff like that. But yeah, there's a lot of them. Not done yet. Hey, now it's done. Okay. Yeah, that's the next level right there. Destroy the Yiga clan. So we're gonna go directly to them. But first, let's turn in some stuff and get some new stuff. I think this is for, what was that, for a recipe? Yeah. Impressive. That one's easy enough. Yeah, we're gonna turn in all this stuff. Oh, that's gonna use my only Hinox trophy. Oh, wait, we need that. That is the plus one special attack gauge for Link. I might actually try to prioritize those, because I think there's some for other characters too. We already have some for some characters, but some of them were unlocked after that chapter. We have plenty for that, so we can turn that in.
Not bad, huh?
Bonus combo. Oh, we definitely need this too for Zelda. Maybe once she gets all her combos, maybe I'll like her a little bit more. I mean, not that I don't mind using her, but I'm not used to her, out of all the characters that we have so far. Okay, so plus one hearts for Hestu. Oh, we can turn that in. We got plenty of stuff for that.
Wait until you see my newest moves.
Now this one we cannot get. Same with this one. The Hinox trophy. It's a hot commodity. This one, military training camp discount. I actually haven't really gone there yet. Maybe I'll go there in a future video.
For once, you've done well.
Well, if it's worth showing, I don't know if it is or not. Okay, Daruk, we got plenty of stuff for that.
Good stuff.
That's gonna might use my last Lionel trophy. Oh, we need that too. That's his special attack gauge increase. Okay, as we're going through, we're getting extra stuff too, which is really nice. He's gonna use up most of the raw bird thighs, but this also seems like it's gonna be useful. Reduce time between Cryonis uses. Oh yeah, so there's icons for the different Giga Slate runes. That's what all those are for. So those are all extremely helpful, and I should probably prioritize those. Oh wait, somebody sells those. Oh no, not her, but I actually need palm fruits and hydro melons. Might as well get these while I'm here too. Okay. I don't think that seller is around, unfortunately. Yeah, I think... Yeah. I don't remember where the shop is, but it's somewhere on the left side. Okay, anyway, let's keep going with what we can do. What's this? A discount in East Hyrule. Oh yeah, that's also a thing. Forgot about that. I'm just looking and see what we can turn in. It's not taking up most of our resources, so that's okay to turn in. Magnesis. Perfect.
Bravo! Superb.
Unfortunately, we can't get this one. Oh, wait, what's this? Discount? That's gonna use up, what was that, our sapphires? Oh wait, no, that's for the dye shop, which I haven't used yet. This, oh, Impa. Yeah, there we go. So that's another special attack gauge.
New power, new hope.
Hinox, of course. Key swing. Aw, oh, man. We did see some in the Citadel, but I guess I didn't get that many. Was it the wings? We need a core for that one. Yeah, unfortunately that Siller's not around. Is there anything else we can do? Oh wait, yep. Right over here we have something for Mipha. A bonus combo, okay.
I will not rest on my laurels.
Alright, looks like we can get... Oh, cool. Some free stuff. That's always nice. Alright, that might be all we can do in terms of turning in stuff. For now, I might try to pay a visit to some of these merchants.
Amazing!
Oh, rupees. Alright. Oh, that opened up more missions for us. Okay. That looks to be all the things that we can do right now. So I guess we're gonna start up here. Okay, anti-ice training. Alright. Let's go with Impa.
It will be my honor.
We'll go with... That weapon's stronger. I like the stuff on this one though. Okay, well, we'll just stick with that for now. I don't have experience food. Oh, no, not that one.
Satisfying.
This one. I forgot I have enough to have the +7 experience bonus. Okay, let's head out. Just a nice moblin off the bat. Good. There we go. Whoa.
Stasis.
Oh. Oops. At least it's just him. Although it looks like we have to defeat 4 of them. If only I had that last group of shadow clones. Now I got him. That was close. Look how close that is. Actually, I'm surprised they didn't count. Okay, now we got 2 at once. Guess I spoke too soon. I was like, oh, it was just one. Oh, there's 3 of them. Oh. Oh, I'm looking at the wrong one. Oh. Trying to get my special. I'm actually really close to getting it. It's hard to like focus on one of them when 3 of them are on you. Oh wait. Okay, that got all 3 of them. That finished that one off. Let's see. I guess I'll... Oh, it doesn't matter who I go for. Just need to get somebody out. He's spinning too. Of course he is. Unfortunately, I had to get him in that. Whoa. That should finish him off, but we still have more to go. I know we have more to go. Alright. We got one here. Okay, we got a little less than 3 minutes to defeat him. I like this.
It's time.
Alright, we're gonna get some ice damage, but it's kinda worth it to hit this thing. Probably the best time to get the symbols when he's like trying to get his arms back. There we go. Look how fast that special meter builds up when all of them are here. Come on, come on. There we go.
Steal yourself. I am ready. It's time.
There we go. Oh, you know what? For some reason, I thought we had to fight two of these. Okay, so it was four ice moblins and one of these. Okay, that part with the three moblins at once, though. Wow. That was, yeah, that was insane. Yeah, Ava did well, though. Glad I picked her for that one. Got some cool stuff here. Let's see. I don't know if there's anything in particular that I needed, but it's all good. Okay, we have one that's kind of hidden over here. Fairy Fountain Deep Snows. There is an enemy that's, I guess, grayed out? Interesting. Like I said, I haven't done any of these yet, so I don't know what to expect. Let's go with Urbosa for this one. Yeah, I upgraded that sword. I fused and upgraded that sword, so it's pretty strong. I like the skills on it a little bit better too.
Can we start? Not half bad.
Okay, let's check this out. That shadow person spoke. Oh, jeez. I was the one that hit those too, so. Yeah, oops. Oh, we have five ice moblins here. At least they're separated. And there's no time limit too, that's nice. That's one down. Oh wait, I need a lock on. Ooh, that was close. Got him. This should finish him off. And there's, I guess, one hiding in this cave over here? Oh wait, no, not in the cave. Around the cave. Alright, I gotta hurry up and actually speed this up a little bit. go back, because I noticed the... I guess there's a... Oh, there's another one here. I don't know if I have to defeat this one in particular, but, I mean, he's right here, I might as well. Wow, look at all the enemies over there. Here, let me speed this up a little bit. Okay, yeah. I noticed that the meter for, I guess, our ally, he's, taking some hits. Again, I didn't need to defeat that blue moblin in particular, but he was already here, so I might as well have, defeated him. Get some extra parts and experience. Alright, where's our friend? I'm surprised he didn't follow us. Yeah, he's, getting his butt kicked. Ow. Okay. That should take care of two of them. Got this one left. Although, neither of these are actually the ones that we have to fight. Oops. That's fine. That didn't take that much to defeat those. Plus, he was getting attacked anyway, that's right, so. We had to save him. Okay, these guys... Ah! Oh. I kinda wish I got some of them with that too. That's okay though, he's gone. Then his last friend is on the right side over here. Oh, you survived that? Die! I only got two of them with that. Love that attack. It just looks so cool. Except in co-op. That brings the game to a standstill. Or almost a standstill. Still more to go. Like rupees. Hey, what's going on? Oh! Is this our reward? Nice. That's awesome. I didn't even know there were that many here. I only saw the captain. Oh wait, that's right, we have one more person. Who is that? Huh? Oh! What? Oh, we have to fight this? Like I said, I haven't done any of these, so I've never fought this before. I was not expecting this at all, either. Oh. And I thought she was gonna do the bomb thing again. If only I had my special back. Okay, almost got her though.
Oh dear, I'm in trouble.
What she said? Okay, that was strange. Fairy Fountain Deep Snows. I guess I should have. Well, no, I don't think I would have expected a boss fight against a great fairy. It's odd. Okay. Oh, we got 5 fairies. That's cool. No trophy for that either. So I'm guessing for all these fairy fountain ones, we have to fight a boss of some kind. That's interesting. Okay, oh. There's so much stuff going on that I have to find, like, where all these things are now. Alright, anti-flame training. Let's go with...
You have a lot to look forward to.
Have a stronger bow form now. Well, in terms of attack power, but I like the skills on this one better too.
You call this food?
Oh yeah, I can make that plenty of times. You okay, cool. I wasn't 100% sure. I had blocked it, but I didn't want to catch on fire. I thought that would have been a perfect dodge right there. There we go. Well, unfortunately, if this is like the last one that we did, yeah, there's going to be more than one this part. It looks like there's 2. Fortunately, his special meter doesn't build as fast as Impa's. There we go. Is that 3 in a row on him? At least I got his buddy with that too. Okay, just need to get a few more dodges on him. Ah, man, I thought that would have been it. Again. No matter though, he's gone. The only thing is, I don't remember who we have to fight after this. I didn't really look. Fire Hinox. Oh, you know what? I don't think we fought one of those yet. I actually fight some of these keys though. I'm sure I need some of their wings. the jelly. Oh boy. You know, start this off with some ice. Oh no, get out of here! He actually stayed frozen for a lot longer than I thought he would. Bad so far. I don't want to jinx it, but yeah, he hasn't been that bad. As long as he hit his eye, yeah, he stays on the ground for a little bit. Or stays stunned, I should say. He gets up pretty quick, actually. Oh, what? Oh, thank goodness I dodged that, because that was probably gonna hurt. Somehow I managed that. I got stuck on that wall. They should finish him off, though. Nice. That's actually a really cool finishing move on him, too. Oh, we definitely need those Hinox things, too. Forgot about that. He's definitely gonna level up after this. Oh, he almost leveled up twice too. Yeah, one trophy. Well, yeah, one Hinox, one trophy. Okay, let's go. We need a Hinox trophy for that too. So Hestu, special attack gauge, and then I think there was one. Oh yeah, over here. You know, I might actually go for that other one, just because I think it's a little more important. Yeah, I'm sure that there's gonna be other Hinoxes anyway. So it's kind of hard to tell where I need to go. I guess right here is the next one. Oh, there's six of them. Jeez. All right, here with trial intermediate. One hit fail. Oh man. All right. I guess I'll go with Link. I don't think I'll use the experience food. He has enough experience already. I guess maybe movement speed? Okay, let's go. Oh man, this one is kind of nerve-wracking. Ooh. We have to defeat. Oh, shoot. They have bows. Thankfully, they didn't fire. Would have been bad. So, 50 of these guys. Oh, no. Oh. I got the Master Sword. You can kind of hit them at a distance, too. Well, when I'm at full health, but if I'm not at full health, then I fail the mission anyway. I got 9 more to go. No, no teleporting. Because I don't know where you're gonna end up. I got them defeated, but there's still more to go. Oh, the Blade Master. Okay, Oh, he was about to attack too. You're staying here. Okay, good. I think the most nerve-wracking part about this one was the ones with the bows, but thankfully they didn't really fire, or either they missed, and then the Blade Master at the end there. But thankfully, I'm trying to use, like I said before, I'm trying to use the elemental rods more, and they really help here too. Now I'm getting to the point where I don't know what I'm trying to throw away here. There, I'll just throw this away. Okay, what are you pointing at here? Colosseum beginner. I see. I mean, that'll give me another Hinox trophy. There's another fairy one, and... wow. Okay, well, I guess I'll just do this one first. Let's go with Impa and... yeah, I guess Zelda. Definitely bringing some experience food.
What a treat!
Indeed. Yeah, these two need to level up the most. So, wait, I think those. Yeah, it'd be these two. Okay, let's go. Oh, there's little stone pebblets here too. Oh, we're timed. Okay, so is that a little less than 8 minutes? Actually got some hits in on as he was getting up. Oh wait, I don't want to use that. Oops. Man, I messed that up. I didn't mean to do that. At least I got some hits in there, but that was not what I was trying to do. Ow. Oh. Ah, almost got it. My face. I feel like this happened in the last video too, with the frost one. Okay, that was done. Okay, lots of cool stuff. Alright, well, I'm stuck over here, I think, for now. So, Zelda's on her own, but I can do okay with her. That was a lot easier with Impa, I'm sure.
Now this.
Oh, that one actually has a different rock. Aw, man.
I can help.
Let's blow up that other arm. It's like a never-ending loop of him trying to get his arms back. Ow. There we go. Somehow I did that without being able to see. That's the only thing about these like really big enemies. It's sometimes they get right in your face and obscure your screen. Kind of annoying. Oh. Arms. Let's go. Oh, somehow it's still on his back. There we go. We got a little less than 4 minutes. I think that's plenty of time now. Yeah, I don't think that special's coming back anytime soon. I'll have that upgrade where she has two of them either. I mean, not that would speed up the process, but it would be nice. There's both of them. What? Oh, that must be one of her new combos. Oh, wow, that's awesome. Get this train. There we go. Alright, cool. That was, pretty nice. Now, by Strike It Rich, are we going to get more rupees? Because that would be cool. Got 599 for defeating this. That's not too bad. Oh, okay. Probably the ores. I mean, kind of need those right now. I'm not at the point where I can sell those. Okay, let's see. Next up is on the Fairy Fountain. We got the Colosseum, and then Innkeeper's Request. Lionel there. I couldn't even finish that. I was like, ooh. Oh, and there's one down here too. Oh, another fairy one. Okay. Let's go with this Colosseum. I'm kind of curious as to what this is going to be like.
I wish to keep everyone safe.
I keep that weapon. I'll actually use a damage one here, because I don't know what to expect, so. They might be at the same time, too. That's probably going to be annoying. And I'm sure they are going to be, too. He's by himself so far. Okay, well, I guess maybe he is by himself. Oh, wait, no, I don't want to use that. Some decent hits on that one there. Come on. Love that. Alright. on. Ah, just a little bit more. Ah, man. There we go. Less than 5 minutes. Oh, I like when he does this when I'm using her. That her bomb rain is so useful. Almost got him. Oh, I didn't mean to torpedo off that. He's done now. The Hinox is probably gonna spawn. Where are you? Oh! There you are! I didn't expect him to show up there. He went at the other entrance. Oh! Oh, I missed! I hit his eye. It's fine. Oh shoot. There we go. There we go. It's gonna take a while to get a special here. He loves doing this. Again. Alright, one more of those should do it. Fourth one. There we go. I didn't even need to do a weak point smash. Okay, that was pretty cool. I mean, it was just fighting two of those big enemies, but it was pretty fun. More Hinox trophies and stuff like that. It's always nice. Wow, I just noticed this whole right side is like... Oh, wait. Oh, you know what? A lot of these respawned. Okay. I say complete. Interesting. I mean, I guess that's just for more experience, but that also throws me off because I'm trying to find the ones I haven't done yet. Oh, now that I have another Hinox trophy, I can get that. What salesman? Oh, he is. Hey. The thing is, his stuff is kind of pricey. But it's all worth it. We need all of it. There we go.
Beautiful work.
Stasis Plus. Alright. We're just missing this one. We need a giant ancient core. Okay. So. Well, the ones that we haven't done are gonna be in yellow. Yeah. Alright, let's do this innkeeper's request next. We get some rupees for this, that's nice. I saw who our target is, so. Might go with Link for this one. Gonna go for a little bit more damage because, yeah, the Lynel. All outposts, and we have a little under 12 minutes to do this. So I'm guessing the enemies are going to show up after we take the outpost. I know there was a lot of them. There's one out there. Elwiz-Rub. I actually need to fight him too. Anyway, there was like moblins and stuff like that. This guy. He's already gone. Like I said, I'm probably gonna fight that Wizrobe because I need some lightning energy or electric energy. Oh! I thought he was gonna use the electric rain. So I just throw a bomb at him. Yep, he is gonna do it. Oh, you need that one. it's the ice one I need more. Oh, and there actually is one here too. Yeah, the Hinox is definitely going to take the most time in this mission. I don't think anything else will take that much time. There's two moblins in here. And I have two specials now. That guy tried to attack as I was hitting this one, and that's gonna hit him too, though. Do it again. Close up of that was Zalfos' hip. Okay, that's another one down. Up. Oh, I need to fight you. Oh. Take that ice energy. Okay, yeah, I'm actually full on all the elements. That's good. Whoa! Oh, lava's blocking the way. Ah, the lion. He's got some buddies here too. Oh, he's close. Oh, shoot. There we go. Alright, there's one weak point smash. Jeez. Let's do this. Clear out some of these Zalfos too. They're really getting in the way. Yeah, one more of those should do it. Ah, I almost have him. That's actually a really cool final hit. Right, did that fulfill your request there? I don't even know what the request was. Kill Lionel. Ooh, what is this? That looks cool. Yeah, I knew he was gonna be out of space. I just throw anything that's like under 20. At this point, those are outclassed. Except for the Rusted Sword. Okay, let's go. Okay. The fairy fountain, and then we have the other fairy fountain. I think those are the last two. Okay. So we're gonna go with this one here. This one has another grayed out fairy, but we know what to expect now.
You have a lot to look forward to.
Okay, I'm gonna eat experience food this time. Catch him up a little bit. Alrighty. Alright, now I know who you are. I mean, I don't know what you look like, but I know that you're a great fairy. I guess I leveled up already.
Watch and learn. You stand a chance.
That one's really good for getting that weak point. Looks like all three are actually in the vicinity. Well, one of them's gone now. Working on this one. It's an ice. Yeah, it looks like it's coming over here. Alright, managed to do it three times in a row. So he's gone. Oh, the ice modeling took some damage.
Watch and learn. You stand a chance.
Oh, wrong move. There we go. That's what I want.
Be still.
I should be able to get him after this. Oh, I did the wrong move again. That's okay. Out of here. I'll collect rupees. The Hinox. Whoa! Wait, aim at him. Ah, I think I could have gotten his eye there too. Oh, too late for that. Okay, I need to get out of the air. I mean, I know he's better in the air, but I was like going everywhere. Oh shoot.
Be still.
Oh no, the electricity.
Watch and learn. You stand a chance.
I think that got him. Okay, it did. Has like a little too much recovery time after that though. Oh. I'll take that. Right to your eye? Oh no. That was definitely not his eye. Oh. He's almost dead. Nope. This will definitely finish him off. It's like overkill, actually. Like how he just cuts his eye in the air like that. That's awesome. Out of here. I was rudely interrupted. We have our last target. I should probably defeat one of those Octorogs, but oh well. There you are. Go Terra.
Yes. Away with you.
Oh.
I can use this.
These are interesting bosses. Oh jeez. Look kind of violent on her. Hey, you attacked first. Oh what? That hit us with the power of love. Oh wait, I thought she was gonna slap. Oh, she did.
It's time.
Ow. I'll hold up on using anything. Oh. Do one more of these. I have a special left. Oh, you know what? What if this will finish her off?
You stand a chance.
Nope, it did. Okay, cool.
Fantastic.
Yeah, it is really weird fighting them. Alright, I think we have one more to fight, and then that should be the last mission here. I mean, there's always more that pop up, so what am I saying? Oh cool, we actually need those gourmet meats too. Oh, we have another one we can clear here. Oh yeah, that's right, because we have the Enox trophy now. And I haven't been using a lot of his other weapons after we got the Master Sword. Oh well. Okay, Fairy Fountain Desert Sands. I think the only character I have not used in this video is Hestu, so we'll use him. Alright, let's go. Hopefully this is the last one, because I'm kind of ready to call it a day for recording. I'm gonna Blade Master over here. Oh, wait. What am I doing? Oh! He's trying to summon more Koroks, man. He's really fast at breaking the weak point. Oh, look at that! Look at that dude fly next to us. Okay. Oh. We also have to collect rupees too. Summon these boxes. Oh no! It had some hearts in it though. That's nice. Yeah, his regular attacks actually do a lot of damage on the weak point gauge. Actually, if you look, he actually does quite a bit of chip damage too, with his regular attacks. He's actually pretty cool. He's not a character that I was like, oh, hopefully he's in the game, but he's actually pretty fun to use. Really not disappointing. Treasure in here. Come on. Hello. Of course, I'm not ready. More Yiga clan members. Oh, yeah, here they are. Drop them rocks. At least I'm hoping the rocks might be poop. Not pretty sure the rocks. Oh, get him! What? Okay. I guess he was a little too far. The Stone Talus. I haven't fought one of these big guys as him. But at least I don't think so. I only got one of his arms, so hoping we get the other one too. Oh! Come on, come on. Got him, okay. I actually almost have him now. There we go. What if he's gonna drop a lot of rupees? Oh, not really. Come Oh, shoot, I did not see this guy. He's doing his regular attacks, works just fine. Care of him. There's another Blade Master over here. Oh, oh, he came over me. Good. Ah. Yeah, you have to move in a little bit to do the X attack. I guess some of his attacks push him back a little too much. You know, I guess I have to defeat all these Yegu clan members because they seem to be dropping like one group each. I've just been ignoring them too. So oops. Yeah, I'm almost there though. I'm still at 600. There's not that many spawning now. Yeah, there's like nowhere else to go. Wait, is there another plate monster? Ah. Past that gate, I'm sure, is where I need to be, but I need to keep more of these guys. Well, man, it's gonna take forever. I really shouldn't have been ignoring them, but I didn't have that much reason to fight. Well, I didn't think I did. Going after the big guys first. Yeah, this is gonna be a bit of a slog trying to get the rest of these rupees. Yeah, they're just not spawning fast enough. Might have to backtrack a little bit. Yeah, there's more enemies here. I mean, thankfully, I don't think it'll take that long to defeat the Great Fairy. I don't know if there's anybody else I have to fight, though. Any big enemy. Yeah, they're really not spawning fast enough. Wait, there's some enemies in here. Not that many, but something. Did I open this? Oh, I guess I did. Oh, some, yeah, there's some rupees in those boxes. What about this one? Okay, it's a little bit more to go. Yeah, if you're watching this and you haven't done this mission, definitely get all the enemies that you can on the way here. Because this is what's probably going to happen. I still have a little less than 5 minutes. Hopefully that's enough time. And I don't even need that, like, much more. It's really not spawning enough. What are they? I don't know what they're doing over there. Oh, there they are. Why did it take so long for these guys to show up? And I actually ran over here too. There we go. Jeez. Now we can fight. At least we're not timed anymore. In the water. Okay. Ah. Some random junk, I like that. Oh. Ow. I'm trying to get this over quickly because this went on for way too long. That rupee hunt. Almost got it. I just know when to time that dodge. Okay, this should finish her off. There we go. Jeez. Yeah, most of these missions have been pretty fun, like the fairy fountain ones, but this one, yeah, I don't know if it was like the game's fault or just me ignoring them until the end, but yeah, that kind of sucked. Oh, I guess we do have another one here. Nice. Alright. Oh, it's another fairy fountain one. Let's go with Link. Because hopefully this is the last one, and I just want to get this over with as fast as possible. I think he is the strongest one to do it. Hopefully we don't have to click more rupees. Eat the blue mob. Okay. Oh, he's just probably up ahead. Yep. Oh. We have to do it in less than 2 minutes. Oh, he doesn't have a weapon. It's so weird, because like the ones without weapons, you would think they're not that dangerous. I mean, they're not really, but I find it harder to dodge their attacks than the ones with weapons. I guess it's more telegraphed, because they attack a lot faster without the weapons. Oh, we do have to gather rupees. Oh, man. Oh, wait. What's this right here? Yeah. Okay, oh no, we do have to collect rupees. Okay. Oh, I learned from last time. Let's beat up as many of these guys as possible to get some. Oh, I still need to beat him though. Oh. He might even drop a chest with some money in it too. There really wasn't that much time to defeat him. Oh, I still have to click the rupees. Oh, this chest should have the rest. There we go. Okay, good. I wasn't sure if we had to fight the enemies. Black hole. Oh, jeez. Hopefully this is the last guy, because I definitely took my time. Where is it? Oh, okay. Okay, I have to defeat the ice moblin. Okay. I'm definitely going to make use of the elemental rods after this. I gotta do this really quick. Pretty interesting change. Okay, 1.5 minutes to defeat two moblins. Oh. Aw, man. But you know what? Hopefully this gets both. Oh no, he moved away a little bit. Oh, he did get hit. There's so many enemies moving in. Okay, where are they? Where are they? Oh, this is that one area from the last one. Not the last one. The mission from earlier in this video. It's already been so long. That was actually earlier. Okay. So this did have a use. It's just blocked off from the rest of the area that the chapter took place in. Okay. Micha. Ow. Oh, no, you don't. I wonder how many of these fairies there are. Because, well, no. This should be the fourth one. So I think there's only four of them. Oh, well, like the regular fairies. I think there are extra fairies that look different than these. It's weird, because in the first Hyrule Warriors, they had that great fairy weapon. I mean, they called it a weapon, but you technically kind of played as her. Or if that's the case in this game, that'd be kind of weird though. I always thought it was weird that they were, like, the Great Fairies were a weapon instead of, like, their own character. Alright, sorry, lady. I didn't know she'd speak. Oh. I don't think that'll finish her off. Yep, I'm close though. There we go. So are we done with them now? We did fight four of them, right? No, yeah, we definitely fought four of them. Wait, did we? I can't even remember. All this stuff is like blending in. I'm pretty sure it was four though. Oh, okay. We got, like, the bio for them. What? Wow. that is, man, they unlock so many more. Wait a minute. This is a character? Oh, she is. Oh, okay.
I suppose I'll begin.
Okay. I'll probably do that fairy training one, and then that'll be it for this video, because I definitely want to try her out. Okay, the only thing is, I'm probably not going to have many combos and stuff. Alright, but yeah, let's try her out. So some of the attacks that she used on us, we can use as her. Oh, that's different. Oh! wait. Don't break that.
You gave it your all,
Oh, that's nice. Ow. See, you're special.
Witness my splendor.
What? I like how it changes between the sisters too. Oh, there's that one weird berry.
Finished already.
Enemies. That attack is really good for taking them out. The other thing is, she's a really big character. Well, they are. So, it's the same problem I had with Daruk and Hestu. It's hard to see some of the enemies to do dodges and stuff like that. Like what? There you go. She's also a really big target. So
such a pity.
I've done myself.
So soon.
Oh, we have to fight Hestu? Oh, shoot.
Whoops.
And a fire wizard? Well, we don't. I guess we don't have to fight him. And as long as he stays out of the way. Although, I could use more fire energy. Wow. If this is gonna hit both of them. Yeah, it did. He was like off on the corner trying to hit me, but yeah. Yeah, I can safely say I did not expect the Great Fairy to be a playable character here. I mean, I should have expected an appearance, but I didn't know he could play as them. Seems like they're pretty interesting though. Like I said, the main thing is they're really big targets, so I'll have to get used to that. Okay, so we have some fairy stuff to unlock here.
I could get used to this.
Stunning bracelet. Oh, bonus combo, nice.
A rather impressive feat.
What is this? Wait. Special attack gauge. Wow, you get all this stuff kind of early for her. Well, I guess because she's... I don't know if she's necessarily optional, but... You had to go through, wait, what's this? Plus one bonus hearts. Oh, I could probably buy more rubies. You had to go through some side missions in order to actually see her. Wait, where's that one that I saw? I definitely should have gotten these before I even tried that side mission.
I could get used to this.
Oh, you know what? I missed that one. No, I thought I did them all. I did miss that lightning training, though. Alright, I'll do one more in this video. That should be the last one here, though. Okay, yeah. I'm just looking through the map real quick. That should be the last one. You know, let's use her again. Enemies to start off. Oh, and we have an electric Hinox? At least I have some new combos. Oh, it just like ate the enemies. Okay. That attack does a lot of damage, but it also keeps her in place, so I don't know if I like it that much. That one's really quick. I like that one a lot.
Leave it to me.
Stand back for them to explode. There we go. Oh, they're blowing up on the Zulfos here. Many of them. Okay, I apologize for the background noise. Oh. I think my dog's getting a little restless because I didn't expect to still be playing, honestly.
I'm ready.
Oh, shoot.
Impressive.
There we go. You know what? I'm just gonna use this now. Oh, I should have used it a second before. I just leveled up. Oh, wait, it's done.
You gave it your all, huh?
Alright, I have to defeat a little over 10 more. Should be able to do it here. To be honest, I kind of forgot about the time limit. I was just kind of goofing around. Magic Moblins. You know what? I was actually going backwards.
Oh,
Come on. Oh.
Cold on.
Ah. It's too bad I couldn't get both of them. They both had the ice thing. Ow.
Chilling, no.
You know what? I really wanted to save this for the Hinox, but I think it said electric. Okay. At least I got this one.
You give it your all, huh?
Oh, that's what Ridesman does, flying the air. I mean, I should have figured, but yeah. Oh, again?
Ice.
Oh, I missed. Ow. I'm going the wrong way. Alright, 3 minutes to defeat the Electric Hinox, and hopefully that'll be it for all the side missions.
Do it, do it.
Let's fry him. Oh, even the big enemies can go in there. Hit by all those.
Can I rest yet? Stop! It's time!
Oh, that didn't do anything. Oh, I don't have the bombs ready. Just kind of like falls over in there. Attack is really strong. Oh, that's awesome. That should do way more damage, but I kind of understand why it doesn't do that much. It'd be kind of broken. Doing here.
Really?
Ow. Not bad. Ah, man, I cannot get the timing down. The thing with that is, since the Great Fairies are such big targets, if you don't dodge in time, then you're getting hit. Doesn't seem as forgiving as the other ones. Their icons, all four of them, squeezed together. Alright. Probably should have picked a different character, but I really wanted to use her again. Or them again. I keep calling her, because you just see one at the end there, but yeah. Hey, I think we're finally done with all the side missions in this one. Oh, we can turn in some more stuff. Well, that's been sitting there for a while, I know that. We'll turn in this one, that uses a Hinox trophy.
I could get used to this.
Another combo. Wait, what do you need for this? Oh, wow. Okay. Then one for Urbosa. Like I said, this has been sitting here for a while, but that last one had quite a few electric enemies actually, so that worked out. All right, finally we're done. Yeah, I think we're done here. Nothing else to turn in? Nope. Okay. So in the next video, we're gonna head to the Yiga Clan hideout, and we're gonna destroy the Yiga Clan. Okay, that sounds pretty cool. All right, everybody, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.